To add or fix a command, you will start by logging into your MyHarmony.com account. This will begin the process of teaching your remote a new command with your original remote. On the pop-out page, choose the Buttons menu. Now choose the activity you would like to add or fix a command for. Now, from the activity, select the device you want to add or fix a command for as well. Click on Add or Fix a Command. Select what you'd like to do, fix a command that doesn't work, or add a missing command. If you're adding a missing command, enter the name of the new command. Now, follow the instructions on the screen. You'll need your Harmony remote, original remote, and the USB cable to connect your Harmony to the computer. Now go ahead and connect your Harmony remote to your computer. Turn your Harmony remote around to expose the IR sensor. Point the original remote to the IR sensor, keeping it about 3 inches away. When you're prompted, press the command on the original remote. You've just successfully added or fixed a new command. Click Finish to continue. If you just added a new command, assign the new command to your Harmony remote by dragging it to the new button. Now sync your remote and you're ready to test it.